Hi, my name is Angie. I'm the Maxwell Club Bar Supervisor, and today I'm going to be demonstrating how to make Bailey's hot coffee. The first thing you want to do is get your mug, fill it up with your favorite hot coffee, and we're going to add 2 ounces of Bailey's, top with whipped cream. Dusting of cinnamon, and that's how you make a Bailey's hot coffee. Thanks for watching my video, and cheers.